And we're back. Just like that. Let's proceed. Back at square one again? I am, what? Wait, where's this going? Back here again? Those areas with the lava and all that kind of stuff might be open now. As long as I don't trip. Looks like they're still filled with lava. Yep. Let's just go back this way. Wait a second. The doors are locked. I'm supposed to talk to Adam, aren't I?
Uploading data.
There is no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a chosen warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility the two are connected.
Alright.
You have seen the warrior tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone leave you here and send the Emmy after you? The footage of the ex-parasite may have been staged to lure you in. The situation remains unclear, but your priority hasn't changed. You must return to the ship. You have activated the Madness Supply System that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them out to proceed. Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first Emmy. It is the only way you can confront them. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an Emmy is destroyed. There are six remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them. Remember that.
Alright. So it said there's other doors that open. These doors, okay. There may have been doors in the enemy areas that I didn't see. There's my answer. Let's see where it leads. That's not good. There, open. Oh no. Oh. could just head back here if I wanted to. I don't recognize this area. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is gonna be so bad. Yep, figured. Battle. Something. I did something. Go. Time to take down an enemy. Let's transfer the arm to an Omega Cannon. What? Should I just wait for the end? I like this. should know what to do now. To overheat your armor, don't I? Spider Magnum. Let's see what this does. Oh. Still need more foam. At least I don't have to worry about the troublesome robot anymore. Pretty soon there were secrets back there. What is that? I don't want to get near it. So you have to get... Okay. Hey. Open it. Another cutscene. What is this? That's actually a pretty cool dev screen. I gotta get better at this. Wow. Backup or something? Thank you.
to get used to this.
Oh, back here again. No. Oh. This part wasn't so bad. Say that now. That's why they were shown. I keep missing it. dead. Oh, I missed the kill animation for it too. Could have I used the charge move on this one? Oh, I think so. Gosh. Phantom Cloak. Okay. Okay, so let's try it out. Okay, that is pretty sweet. So just use it when I'm against the amulet. Another cutscene. Oh. Wait. Okay. But I still can't go through there. Oh, you had to use speed boost to get in there. Guess I was wrong. Okay, that's pretty sweet. Now we go through here. I think I need the Barrio suit for that. Well, supposed to be something I'm supposed to hold on to. I wasn't supposed to let go. That makes a lot more sense. Close to the ship. Oh, we're gonna cancel that. You know what? No. I'm ready. Let's do it. This loading screen is sick. Elevator 101. Or 2.0. Guitars. Oh, I did not mean to find anything there.
CPR appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there. I have located the central routing system for the magma. It is here in Cataris.
Cataris?
Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Cataris. The extreme heat of the lava is too much for it. Under no circumstances should you enter high temperature areas. I know the shuttle somewhere above here. Use it to find a path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. It is your new Phantom Cloak ability. The Phantom Cloak prevents the ME from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was to run. Now, bypassing them is also an option. Use this to reach your objective. Note that using the Phantom Cloak severely decreases your mobility, and direct contact with an enemy will still result in capture. It is up to you whether to hold your position. Just be aware of your surroundings. The Phantom Cloak is useless once an enemy sees you. You will need to evade capture until it gives up pursuit. The Phantom Cloak can remain active after your aim has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique will improve your probability of survival.
Okay. All right.